As arena figures continue, the natural progression is from circles to half circles. Other common descriptive terms include half turns and teardrop turns, because the figure ends up looking like a big teardrop. Gymnastically, you want to make sure that you're working your horse evenly on both sides, and a half circle is a great way to have your horse change directions. As with all dressage training, the half circle is a building block for more advanced development of your horse. The half circle shouldn't be viewed purely in the context of dressage, however. Jump courses are full of half circles. As a consequence of your horse's natural crookedness, a half circle in one direction will always feel a little harder than in the other. For the majority of horses, the half circle to the right can be hard to keep to 10 meters as the horse will shift and lose balance to the left, as you see here with the horse tossing his head and throwing his haunches to the outside.